Gabby Back Curly, or you can call me Gabs, and I'm back with another video. I know this is an unusual profile of me, but I literally just woke up. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Welcome to the family. Hi, my subbies. And if you're a returning subscriber, what's up? Thank you for coming back. So, and I have hyperoxidy, which I thought I'm getting there. But now I was like, let me try using my boyfriend's shampoo and see if low proxity works, since my curl pattern has changed since I've been natural. Because sometimes I do big chop, your hair proxity changes. See, I can see that. I can. Same ingredients and their conditioner. Hopefully, I can see that too. So, I'm gonna be using these two bad boys on my hair. I'm gonna do a smell test for you, because y'all know I'm big on smells. Very minty. Same kind of smell, more lighter though. Also, I'm gonna be using a new cream. I never used the cream in a while. I used the True, Made by Beautiful styling cream, and now I'm using Pillow Soft Curls, the best darn soft styling lotion, period. They meant that shit on the bottle. You see that? Period. And this shit cost me $21.84 at Kroger. I'm gonna smell test for y'all. It smells like an old lady, like a flower smell. Very, very floral. Very floral, baby powder, strong. And this shit lasts all day. If you're not big on smells, this is not the product for you. It's uber duber strong. I'm using my new gel that I've tried. It's called the Smooth and Shine, featuring aloe vera, and it's like a number 6 flex hold. And conditions the softest, alcohol free. Now with this gel, it smells very alcoholic. It smells very relaxery. Got a word? Relaxery. It feels like a relaxer, but it works really good in my hair. I know how I do parts separate and all that. And I guess I'll show y'all that halfway through. So see you guys in a minute. I mean, so I'm jump right into me styling with the Pillow Soft Curls and the Smooth and Shine gel. So I'm just gonna shut up and be going to jump right into it. Thank you. Look at my curls now. They got shine, they're moisturized, I got movement. Like, I love this one little curl. Look how cute this curl is, you guys. You guys see that? Thank you guys for tuning in to my Wash and Go with Shea Moisture's Low Proxity line. And don't forget to look in the description box below. I'll give you the links to where my products I went to if I went too fast. And don't forget to like and share this video. And don't forget to subscribe to me. Hit that little bell so you get post notifications every time I upload.